Maverick Yachts Costa Rica is committed to building custom-built luxury billfishing yachts. For years, we have created timeless tournament-winning boats built by fishermen for fishermen. In the 1990s, Richard Bim Lebo and his wife Nancy came to Costa Rica to make a new life. A lifetime fisherman with many years of successful billfishing experience, Bim found Daniel Espinosa to captain his newly acquired 32-foot blackfin and started fishing the waters of his new home. Unsatisfied with the available boats, Bim and Danny designed and then built the Spanish Fly, the first Maverick. They began to charter out of Los Sueños Resort and Marina. People saw it and wanted one, and as they say, the rest is history. Now, Maverick is a company employing over 60 people in its boat building division. As of August 2018, Maverick had 7 custom boats under construction from 32 feet to 50 feet. About Danny, he is now the COO and general manager of Maverick Yachts Costa Rica. Now occupying almost 20,000 square feet of factory space, Maverick is selling its custom yachts not only for use in Los Sueños, but also Panama and the United States. The company is dedicated to the owners of its boats and the 60 families building those boats. We welcome all comers when it applies to new or different ideas to make our boats better. A builder who makes two boats the same way is either set in the design or not paying attention. The best Maverick ever built is the last boat launched. Quality is never compromised. We deliver each Maverick on time and on budget.